kapamilya, narito na po ulit kami ang inyong ka-hangout before the UAAP Games begin. We are your exclusive source on all things great about the UAAP. You are watching Upfront at the UAAP. So, Bea, Justin, kamusta naman kayo? At what do you think about that very intense matchup between the Ateneo Lady Eagles and the USC Tigresses?
You know, as expected, napasigaw, napatilin, napawaw tayo lahat sa galing ng ating mga UAAP volleyball players. But you know, ang favorite player ko talaga si Cherry Rondina. Kasi sobrang liit niya, pero I think she has one of the highest vertical jumps in her team. So sobrang ganda tingnan ng kanyang mga spikes, sobrang lakas ng kanyang mga
spikes. Nakakatuwa nga siya talaga panoorin. First of all, yung energy niya, di ba? Lakas-lakas, parang siyang flying squirrel. Wow. Tapos tuwing nakaka-score siya, wala, energy pa more, talon pa more with all of her teammates.
That's
nakakatawa,
right. So
ang ganda ng energy.
So much spunk, napakaangas talaga ni Cherry Rondina.
Yes, but unfortunately for them, ang nagugi sa ating Game 1 ay ang Ateneo Lady Eagles. So congratulations, ladies.
And speaking of the Ateneo Lady Eagles, nanalo po ang Ateneo Lady Eagles today sa UST Tigresses. Tinapos ng Ateneo ang laro sa 4 sets sa pangunguna ng player of the game na si Alyssa Valdez. So these are her scores for today. 20 attacks, 2 blocks, and 1 ace for a total of 23 points for Miss Alyssa Valdez.
That's right. So feeling ko nag-work yata yung presence ng Alifinity dito kanina sa upfront.
And
naging lucky charm
nila. Also a very big birthday gift for Madara.
Yes. So happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I'm sure this would be a very happy celebration for all of them. At ngayon naman, hindi pa tayo tapos dahil meron pa tayong Game 2 later on, FEU versus USC. Pero bago tayo pumunta dyan, puntahan muna natin at tignan natin ang ating mga Twitter friends at ang kanilang mga sagot sa ating Twitter question of the day. So yes, you have tagged us at Upfront at UAAP on Twitter using the hashtag Upfront at UAAPS78. At itong aming tanong, kaninong friendship sa UAAP Volleyball ang hashtag goals para sa inyo? So here are some of your answers. Galing kay Francis Jean. Ay, hindi pa. Ito muna. Galing kay Team Enagi Laure, EJ and Bea De Leon. Kasi kahit na rival schools, andyan pa rin sila for each other. Hashtag Bea G. May mga ganun pa sila, no?
Yucks. Okay, at ito pa, galing kay Francis Jean, Upfront at UAP, Alyssa Valdez and Kim Fajardo, friendship above rivalry, hashtag Upfront at UAP S78. That's right, can you imagine?
Okay, next from Mark De Vera, the friendship of Galianza Paat Alquino of ADU Lady Falcons because palaban sa court and strong ang samahan.
At ang susunod naman ay galing kay Tom C. Dax, ang WAF's friendship dahil stay strong talaga sila at dahil para na talaga silang magkakapatid. Yan, Aramika Kim ang hashtag na ginamit nila.
Okay, up next coming from Pat, sabi niya, Team Beshley's caption, Alyssa Valdez 2 at Ella De Jesus at Denise Lazaro and everything as well.
Yes, tinag na ang lahat para sure. Yes.
And for our last tweet from Camille Romero, graduate na sila, but the five, Fab Five, so Gretchen Ho, Philka Inglet, Nanachi, Z. Hervasio, and Jem Ferrer.
Yes. And I think yung minention nga ni Justin from Pat, ang sabi pala dyan ay friends, nag-coach siya sa sinabi ni Alyssa na caption, friends are the siblings God never gave us. How sweet! What a nice sisterhood right there.
So thank you so much for sending us all your tweets. Thank you sa mga nag-follow sa ating Twitter, official Twitter account na Upfront at UAAP at sa paggamit ng official hashtag natin, Upfront at UAAPS78.
That's right. Now, from hosting mode, fan mode na naman kami because we're gonna catch the game between the FEU Lady Tamaraws and the UE Lady Warriors.
Yes, ako po. I can't wait.
Yeah, me too. Yay! Can't wait. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I am Justin Quirino.
Yay! Good job, first day, Justin.
Thank you very much,
Janina. We'll see more of you. At ako naman po si Janina Chan. Thank you always for tuning in. Next week ulit, mga kapamilya.
At ako naman po si Bea Daes. Maraming salamat po sa pagtutok sa exclusive source on all things great about the UAAP. This has been
Upfront at the UAAP. UAAP.